How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another new episode of Let's Play the Guardian Legend Legacy. We're going to go ahead and get in here and load up our game. And head back into exploring Area 2. I could do it if I did transfers, but I'm not going to. This I'll do, though. And this I'll do. Because being able to take more damage is good. Okay, so, back to Area 2. Start checking out the path here we haven't taken. There goes Mr. Crab. Come on. Well, we'll leave Mr. Bat alone. Multicolored worms and bats. Red chip! Kill these things in the hopes of more power-ups. I'm gonna be very curious to see how much health he has when we get into the fight with him. Can't wait to see if all the, shots we've taken at him over this time has actually done any good. Come on, die. Oh boy, look who's back at the worst of times. Blue chip. Spider, we're gonna just run from that before it splits. Two of these things not really worth fighting. And we got a power up. Oh, kill the spider, kill the spider. Damn it, wasn't fast enough. Now. Oh boy. Let's get out of here. Oh boy, we are in trouble. Shoot! Okay, let's let some health recover and be ready to run if Mr. Boss shows up. that should be enough to get me where we're going. Okay, so that was a little rough. We got it, but it was rough. And we only got a couple chips out of all that. Let's see here, I can make a new main weapon. Let's make the laser weapon. And now we're going to switch this up a little bit. And that's why. I can upgrade that to level 2. Aha! Let's see how this works. We're still hurting. Do we want to go ahead and... tears through blocks with relative ease. We don't want to try to fight a boss without full life, and that's what's going to be in there as a boss. No, no spiders! Die, spiders! Frick. Earth. Ironically, this weapon, it seems both... This is going to sound weird, but it seems both easier and harder to miss at the same time. Takes to open that. So I just walk to a dead end. And I didn't even get the life increase I wanted out of it. There's a purple chip that'll at least restore some weapon energy. Mm-hmm. My missiles seem to be taking care of the spiders well. Of course, now I'm out of weapon energy. But I seem to have hit critical mass where they divided as far as they can go. Which is actually kind of cool to know that happens. Because now I can pick these things off. And there's the possibility that I'll get some items out of it. That's still locked. I'm still thinking I don't necessarily want to try that boss yet. Let's see our map. Is that a blue lander room I haven't gone to yet? There's a big power-up. Weapon energy, we need weapon energy. Mind you, I need life energy too, but... There's life energy. Yeah, I did this already. It'll be useful to know it has a very thick shell. So in other words, Crab Boss is having a lot of defense. Ooh! I still wish I had any idea what caused that. Purple chip, white chip, green, blue, red? Red. Okay, now, let's... Crap, get off me, get off me, get off me! Crap. You know, these things are nasty enemies in the original game. They're still nasty in this one. Red chip. At least we got some much-needed red chips. Okay, now, that was map... this portal here. So white star to white star. Okay. Can you see what I'm starting to do that I should have been doing a while ago? No. Do I want to try to take him on yet? I don't know. I mean, if this is his same attack pattern as a boss, it's nothing I can't handle. You know what the hell, we're going for it. Wait, no, we got something good. We should at least, as much as I don't want to do it, save before we risk losing the progress we've already made. So star to star. This is blue star. So getting to him now is easy. I know exactly where to go and how to get there. Go ahead and save really quick. Okay, so let's look at the map here. Up in that north area, there's two rooms I haven't explored. I've seen that I haven't explored yet. See what leads where. This moon. Okay. Okay, so that was from here. And we've reached max. Let's kill what we can. Ah! I heard something. We'll deal with that in a minute. First, let's deal with all my spidery friends. Looky what I found. Chip. Okay, this portal leads to here. Okay, map. So We go blue star. I was here. Aha! This is useful to me. I want the generator increase. Now, how do I want to do this one? Damage reduction, movement speed, and dodge chance, or damage? I think I want the movement speed increase again. Now that Mr. Crab's gone, I can start ripping through these guys. Chip. Come on, you stupid spiders. I still want to make sure to kill them all. Because for all I know, if I leave and come back, that might be all it takes to reset them being able to split again. Purple chip. Okay, so map shows portal to the north, portal to the south is the red dude. Let's go see if red dude's done. Okay, couldn't kill him fast enough, and I don't feel like dealing with him. Hi, red dude. Yes, got it. Laser gun increase, wave gun increase, plasma gun increase, electro or missile. See, do I have equipment? Yes. Now I can power up my sub-weapon. Back to the map. Let's check out the one screen we have, and then we're going to go take on one of the bosses. But really quick first, let's go ahead and see where this leads. This has a place I haven't been yet. Let's go ahead and mark that on the map. This is from here, red star to red star. Maybe this will lead me to another trap or something. Ah, big area, apparently. Wow. Lots to see over here. More than I'd have expected, to be perfectly honest. Oh, crap. I don't want to leave those behind. These guys seem to have a pretty high drop rate, so that's why we're going to kill them. See? Three item boxes in one room. Okay, so we might not get to a boss this episode after all. After finding this. Purple. So there's something here, but I can't go yet. And the walls aren't doing anything. So let's go up a room. Okay, hot rocks and a portal to the star cross area. And up here we have a power up. Ah, wave beam upgrader. Let's go up the other way. As much as it might seem unnecessary. Because you never know where there's going to be a wall you can shoot. Die! You know, let me check something really quick. I want to try using something else that I know is in here that I haven't used as of yet. Let's kill this thing for a possible drop. And then we'll... See, there we go. That was worth killing. Something is preventing... Oh, that's what. Crap. Aha! Shortcut back. Let's go ahead and try a boss. We've saved... Wrap this up with a try at the crab boss, shall we? Let's see here. That was... White star to purple star. So I need to go left two, up one. Let me try something else really quick. Seems like usually for those you have to come at them from the side. Oh well. That just led to me taking a bunch of damage I didn't need to take. Okay, purple star. See, all these monsters have respawned. It's fine. For the most part, these are easy to take out without getting hit. Which means I can try to use them to get my life back up a bit. Got some of it back. White star? Take a hit from those guys. Okay, let's try this. He does still have full life, so our previous attacks did nothing. Not too hard to dodge his attacks, though. Might take a little bit. We should be able to whittle him down. I'm sure his attack pattern will change at some point. Which is why I'm conserving my weapon energy at the moment. Come on, Mr. Krabs. It's what, about a third of the way? We're wearing him down. I think it's below halfway. If he hasn't changed his attack pattern at all, I'll start using sub-weapons on him. Or, you know what? I'll start using sub-weapons on him now. Oh yeah, that's a difference maker. Yeah, he's gotten a little faster. Ooh, gone. Ah! Damn it. We're getting close, but we're also close to going down. Crap, I did not need to miss that shot. I'm gonna phase out quick now. That was a good run. Got him! No, he split! Okay, that I did not expect. Okay, we're gonna die. That I wasn't counting on. I mean, these things aren't as damage resistant, but I've got little enough life that... dodging everything is going to be nigh on impossible. Shoot. Not that I'm not going to give it my best effort. But I think we're going down. Yep, we're down. Damn it. Well, better prepared for next time. It was worth a try. Well, that's as good of a place as any to wrap that one up. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, and favorite. Throw any feedback you may have in the comments below. I always look forward to hearing from you. Next episode, we'll try again to take him out, hopefully a little more powered up. Until next time, farewell.